Atlas and Space Needle behind it. We should say that it is Captains Ed Wilson and Craig Bombin at the controls today. And it's so super close, I'm gonna just let you watch.